monohilobin reduction by blood at the Garland Recipe, of course. So our next song would be from Nine Inch.
Okay, so this is the really like deathcore band with masks and everything from before. Dying Helena from Cebu.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, from Cebu City. You guys were awesome. Like, you're the only band playing so far that had slam dancing. Yeah. Like a proper mosh pit. You guys are hardcore.
Right.
So,
thank you.
So tell me about yourself. Tell me about your band. Come on.
It's just another heavy band in Cebu. So if you're into our music, go fucking visit Philippines and get smashed in the crowd.
Yeah. Dying Helena, right? So tell me about your band. How long have you been together? You know, where did you start?
I think we've been together for like,
8 years now?
Started like, I think around 2010, 11.
But prior to that, we've known each other from Mindanao, actually.
Back in our hometown.
Two separate bands. And then when we got to Cebu, a bit older, we saw each other and then just decided, hey, do I make a band?
Yeah.
8 years after, here we are again, still doing the same shit.
We thought that, you know, we're gonna be here in Cebu working. Here we are.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much for visiting Dumaguete.
Anytime.
You've been a real treat tonight.
We'll be here maybe soon.
What's your inspiration for your like deathcore music?
Well, you know, if you're old and working, you really can't express your shit. You know, there's a lot of shit you want to do in your personal life, and you can't do that, especially when you're older. So this is the safest place for us to just fucking fuck it, you know?
Express your anger and frustration.
Philippines,
and love as well, of course.
Express your passion, your hate, everything. It goes, you know, it's easy.
Come on.
And what about your masks?
The mask is...
Oh, he's the lead vocalist, right? Hi.
Just yourself.
I'm Chu. I'm from...
Mindanao.
Planet Mars.
Yeah.
And you are?
Yeah.
So tell me about the masks.
We started at Cebu as a rock cover band, and then when... And then we just decided to it's maybe time to just really change. And we wanted a real drastic change. So we started with a mask so that we could hide ourselves from the folks that already knew us.
We're not shy.
And it was a great feedback. We got a great feedback from the crowd, and I guess we could express ourselves better. And we like Slipknot so much, so yeah.
Slipknot, one of our you guys had the best crowd tonight so far.
Thank you so much.
Like, you guys were really, really hardcore. Yeah. Right.
Looking forward.
All right, thanks, Dying Helena.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you to Valhalla